Welcome, welcome. So now we'll go to artificial intelligence. No artificial intelligence. So in this series, we'll be going through deep into artificial intelligence, and you guys will get to know more about artificial intelligence. We'll go into like who has coined the term called artificial intelligence, and then we'll go to the founders like John McCarthy. He has done a lot of contribution to artificial intelligence. Like Alan Turing, he is like the code breaker, and he has done also a lot of contribution. And then we have Alan Newell, then we have Herbert A. Samson. Then there are a lot of contributors in the like who coined the term artificial intelligence. So in this series of artificial intelligence, no artificial intelligence, you will go through all these series of events, history, concepts, and what has happened in the past in AI, what is happening right now with AI and through AI, and what is going to happen in the future. We are going to like study everything. So let's like we'll go through in this series artificial intelligence, AI. Then we'll go what is AI. Then we'll lead. We go through what is the definition of AI through leading textbooks, and then we'll go through some popular accounts use term artificial intelligence and AI application. Artificial intelligence was founded as dynamic discipline in 1956. We go through the history and all. Then various subfields of AI research and created around particular goal, the use of particular tools. Field was founded on assumptions that human intelligence, like it was based on human intelligence, and we'll go deep into all these concepts. This is a series, we'll go one by one. Reasoning, problem solving, knowledge representation, breadth of the common sense knowledge, symbolic form of common sense knowledge, planning, learning, natural language processing, NLP, perception, motion and manipulation, social intelligence, general intelligence, approaches, cybernetics and brain simulation, symbolic, early sub-symbolic, embodied intelligence, soft computing, statistical, artificial intelligence, artificial general intelligence, AGI, tools, applications, philosophy, future of AI, risk of narrow AI, risk of general AI, ethical mechanics, artificial moral agent, and then we'll go to machine ethics and malevolent and friendly AI regulations in fiction, and see also we'll go to references also. So this is a deep course on artificial intelligence, which you will learn in this series, and we'll go step by step so that you can understand into history, present and future, and all the concepts, all the founders who have gone through. This is an introduction video, so stay connected. And at Noble Transformation Hub YouTube channel, world's number one artificial intelligence future skills channel. So kindly subscribe the channel if you have not, and also go and write your comments in the comment section. What have you learned? How are you going to implement? And what else you want to know about AI? So let us know. Thank you so much.